Welcome to the Shiloh Daily Connection. Many years ago, my wife, who bakes excellent pound cakes, put a pound cake in the oven to be baked, and then she left to go shopping. She told me, she said, "Would you take the cake out in about an hour and set it on the table?" I said, "Sure, I believe I can handle that." So she left. Well, I checked the cake. She came back and about 4 hours later, and she said, "Well, how did the cake turn out?" I said, "It's still baking." She said, "What? It's supposed to be done 3 hours ago." We take the cake out, and how this had happened, we do not know to this day. But the outside of the pan, the cake had baked, but the inside, it was still dough. It was still soupy. Reminds me of a scripture in Hosea chapter 7, verse 8. It says, "Ephraim has mixed himself among the peoples, and Ephraim is a cake unturned." The idea was that Ephraim had gotten involved with the people of the country where they were, and they'd gotten involved in idol worship and away from serving God. In serving God, he said he's like a cake that is half-baked, burnt on one side and dough on the other side. What it means and what it represents is this: he was no good to the Lord at that point, because he had one foot in the world and one foot in religion. And so he was so mixed in with the other folks that he was not following what God had for him and for his people. Today, we do the same thing. We're so caught up in the activities of the world and the ways of the world that we don't really think about serving the Lord and surrendering and submitting ourselves to him. And so we sometimes can be said we're half-baked, in that we've got ourselves too much in the world and not enough in Jesus. So I pray that today that we'll realize that we should surrender to Jesus and serve him faithfully in everything we do. Thank you.